What popular dish has Queen Elizabeth never tried? According to Royal ex-chef Darren McGrady, who worked at the palace for more than a decade, the monarch has never tried pizza. When I work for her, I never cook pizza. What's more, I haven't cooked Italian cuisine at all. Apparently the Queen just doesn't like it, McGrady said. Other royal experts have suggested that Elizabeth studiously avoided starch-rich foods such as pasta.That's probably the reason she's never tried pizza.